so more compatible than Alaska.
I know I've heard this song before.
What a great song to keep the day so positive, but where have I heard it before? Da-da, da-da, da-da-da. I thought it would have gone away by now. It's okay. I need a song to keep me positive through the day. I got a lot to do.
Hungry, so I made your favorite Italian dish. Spaghetti rings!
Oh, you know me so well.
Anyways.
Oh, how's the search for your brother Rob going?
We haven't found him yet, and there's been no word. But Mom's still hopeful that he's out there, so hopefully we'll find him.
I hope so.
Me too.
Why does that sound so familiar?
I don't know. I got the song in my head a couple days ago, and I can't seem to get rid of it. What do you think it could be?
Sounds like you have a case of the earworm.
A what?
It's when a song gets stuck in your head, and no matter what, it won't go away. Give it a few days. It should go away on its own.
I hope you're right. Focus. Focus. Concentrate, Marcy. Maybe I'll turn on the fan. Maybe that'll drown out the noise.
No. Why won't it go away?
Marcy? I remember where that song is from.
It's from Dr. Samuel. Remember he would play that song over and over again? That's why you remember that song. It was from his experiments.
Don't let it take over you.
I can't help it. It's everywhere. I can't stop hearing it.
Hold on, I'm coming over.